Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Mocha and Makeup. My name is Harleen and today we are going to make an amazing DIY made out of coffee for de-puffing the eyes and removing the dark circles. So let's get started with it.
With the procedure here, we have some oils to add to the mixture. Then we have some beeswax from Anaha. This is something I bought from Amazon for around 200 bucks. Not very pricey. And this, we have a lip balm container to add our cream into. We have some vitamin E capsules. This is easily available from a local medical store for around 22 rupees. So yes, just ask them for Evion 400 vitamin E capsules. Then we have something to poke into this. And the final product is the coffee. Make sure you use Nescafe Classic or a coffee which is 100% coffee and doesn't have any other added beans to it. So make sure it is 100% pure coffee. Two sachets of this coffee into a bowl and we are slightly going to mush it. Make sure there are no, you know, last bits of granules in there. Just press this a bit. Now make sure it is fine because you don't want any gritty particles coming into your eye. So yeah, just mush this a little bit. It's already powdered, but yeah, just mush this to a finer consistency. And then if you have oily skin, I would recommend you using Johnson's baby oil. This one also has vitamin E in it. This is a lighter version of any oil because it's not sticky. It would not, you know, clog your pores under the eyes. So if you have oily skin, use this. I have a combination skin, so I'm going to use parachute coconut oil. And like we all know, coconut has a lot of good properties in it. I'm going to add 1.5 tablespoon of the oil into the mixture. Mix it well. It will have a lump kind of a consistency. I'm going to poke two of these capsules into the mixture. Just use a regular safety pin. Poke this in. Make sure it is all out and take the second capsule, poke this in well, make sure it is all out. So that's what we have. This is the mixture. And now beeswax is something which is very moisturizing. It has a lot of healing properties and the major bit it will do is bring everything together in this concoction and basically make it feel like a bar, like a balm. So yeah, this basically has healing and moisturizing properties in it. We have our beeswax ready. We are going to pop this into the microwave for around a minute, let it melt, and then we'll mix these two things together. So I'll be back in a minute. So our melted beeswax is now ready. If you don't have a microwave, you could also pop this on a double boiler and let it melt and mix these two things quite quickly, because treat beeswax as a consistency of normal candle. It will dry down soon and solidify. So make sure the moment you get this off your microwave, you should just mix these things together. Make sure there are no lumps. I have some beeswax particles already in there, but yeah, it is hot and it will melt. Yeah. So that's what we have. That is how the concoction looks like. And we will quickly pop this into. So I've cleaned this balm bullet. As you can see, it has already started to solidify. So without wasting any time, we'll quickly put this into the container.
So that is it for today's videos, you guys. I really hope this was helpful to you. I've been using this DIY since past 10 days now, and I really do see some good results. This will be more beneficial in the long run. So yeah, that's it for me. Signing off for now. Do leave me some comments, show me some love, share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Until next time.